If you look at the 15-year-olds or 16-year-old Finns who are leaving this basic school, most of them have been in special education throughout their schooling, which means that special education actually is nothing special. So it's you are a special child or student if you haven't been, if you haven't ever used special services. We are putting a lot of emphasis on the early detection of any difficulties and problems that the students in our schools may have. And this is a very different policy to many other countries where these measures are designed in a way that they are implemented only when the problems have emerged and are too visible. But we don't think like this in Finland. I think we believe in this early intervention to make sure that those who are likely to be in trouble will be recognized early and provided help and support as quickly as possible.
Se on 2 × 2 × 2. Mitä se on potenssimerkinnällä?
2 × 3. We, as subject teachers, cooperate with the special teacher in cases where we see that an individual student has problems with their studies. It might be problems with concentrating on a theme, it might be reading and listening difficulties, especially in languages and math. What we do is that we contact the special teacher at the very early moment. We called it the first intervention. We talk with the special teacher and try to arrange a time that she or he could be able to come and join me as a subject teacher to my classroom and then focus on the problem.
Nyt me luetaan meidän kaikki vanhat tutut sanat, mitkä me osataan kaikki nämä.
Minulla on semmoinen käsitys, että oppilaat tulevat tänne mielellään. Että tämä ei ole rangaistuspaikka, vaan tänne päästään.
Tämä oli
Allu.
Tämä
tuuli.
Oli Tuuli.
The special teacher is available for a couple of hours. And then she picks the student to a separate classroom and helps him or her there. And we also make an individual learning plan for that individual student. And by taking these measures, we try to guarantee that no one is lacking behind.
Ei melkein niin kuin kestä sitäkään, että siinä on 3 muuta hänen lisäkseen, eli todella niin kuin...
Onko niitä ollut aina niitä keskittymisvaikeuksia?
Ei.
Ei, se on ihan uusi.
The student welfare team gathers on a weekly basis and subject teachers inform the group with different cases. They might be bullying, they might be skipping classes, they might be learning difficulties, they might be behavior problems, all kinds of things.
Ja sen takia mä oonkin nyt niin huolissani, koska mä niinku näen, että hänellä olisi kykyä vaikka mihin. Hän on hyvin lahjakas ja nyt kun englannin kielikin on tässä alkanut, niin hän tekee kotona ihan ylimääräisiä töitä englannin kielellä, kirjoittaa pieniä tarinoita jo.
And then these individual problems are dealt with case by case in this weekly meeting that every school in Finland has.
Tämä nyt selkeästi hänellä on tämmöinen ulkonäköongelma itsensä kanssa, että hän niin kuin kokee olevansa turhan iso.
Joo.
Ja mä sitä yritin nyt sanoa, että kun ei tässä olla nyt kauhean isoja ja näin, niin, että ei ole mitään
Well, student welfare group deals with any kinds of problems that we see in school, having to do with problems at home or at learning disabilities, multicultural problems. The main value of our student welfare group is to interrupt as soon as possible problems involved.
with this policy, we are trying to really make it easy for everybody to say, yes, I have some areas where I need help now. Is there anybody who can help? Rather than trying to hide these things. And in many cases, when you do this, in the later years, they will come and accumulate even more difficult problems. So I think with this, we have been able to positively affect both the equity of the system and also the quality of the system.